In front of me is Cubot P80 Pro, and today I would like to show you how you can turn on or off autocorrection. Begin by opening Settings and scrolling all the way down to Access System. Then select Languages and Input, On-screen Keyboard, and Gboard. Lastly, after selecting text correction, scroll down just a bit and use this switcher next to auto correction. This way you can switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!